Hello everyone, welcome to my channel All Sorted, and the CAT 2000 results are out. And you must be wondering where to check the results. How is it out? It's not officially out, but unofficially you can check your CAT results, and I'm going to show you the exact steps how you can check your CAT 2018 official results. And let's go ahead, guys. So first of all, there's a disclaimer. IIM Calcutta has officially not announced the result. The candidates who have appeared for the exam claim they are able to see some scores. So I'm going to tell you exactly how you will be able to see your scores by following some steps. So IIM Calcutta was contacted whether it was an official result. It was not an official result. So the question is this result, is this the result that we see now? Is the final one? So IIM Calcutta is denying that they have published any result at all. So we should not take this to be final. But trust me, this is going to be your final result actually, because the source code has that information and there's no way that they're going to put wrong information in the source code, right? Doesn't make any sense. So will official result be announced? So we don't have any official thing about it. Similar case happened in 2015 where the candidates could see the scores after logging. So shortly after, IIMs rectified the bug and they announced the official result on the same day. So there is a probability that results can officially come on today or tomorrow. But yes, you can check your official result by following some unofficial steps. So how to go about it? Let's see. So website is iimcat.ac.in. This is your website. Log into your account with the credentials. Okay, right click and click on source code, or you can press Control U. Okay, the source code will appear, it opens. Now you have to find, now press Control F, Control plus F, and type scorecard. So after typing the scorecard, on line number 5799 of the code, your overall percentile will be there. Okay, so yeah, now I'm going to show you step wise how to, in a systematic way. Step one is to log in to your CAT portal. Step 2, right click anywhere on the page and click on view, page source, or type Control U. Step 3, Control plus F and search for scorecard. Step 4, it is written inside C data brackets. Okay, there will be C data, and in the brackets your sectional percentiles will be there. Now look for another C data bracket a few lines above it, you'll get your percentile. Okay, I'm going to show you real examples, so don't worry, I'm going to show you real pictures which I've gathered from various students. Keep looking for C data brackets above. So yeah, this is the real example of source code information versus sectional percentile. Okay, so now as I have told you these steps, now the verbal scale score will be appearing on the line number 5736. As you can see, 57 it is above. Okay, a verbal percentile will be there on 5745. Okay, this is the score, scale score, and this is percentile on line 5745. DILR scale score on line number 5754. DILR percentile will be on line number 5763. Okay, and quant scale score line number 5772, and percentile is 5781 line number. So see, after you type scorecard, so you can see the C data scores are there. Okay, and on line number 5799, okay, hear it very closely, on line number 5799, this is your overall percentile of CAT. So this, in this example, overall percentile is 91.52 percentile. Okay, and 5790, this is the overall score, 107.09. so on the score of 107.09, the candidate has scored 91.52 overall percentile in CAT 2018. So this is how you check your overall score and overall percentile. And to check the sectional score and sectional percentile, is I have showed you the line number, so you can just scroll above and check the line numbers and check your sectional cutoffs, sectional scores. So now I'm going to give you some examples about slot 1 versus slot 2. So what is observed is slot 1, all three scores are scaled down. So as many institutes had predicted earlier, that slot 1 scores will be going down as the difficulty level of slot 2 was marginally higher than slot 2. So this has actually reflected in the results. So slot 2 QA has scaled down. So surprisingly, QA of slot 2 has been scaled down, but not very huge, you know, difference, only a 0.75 or 1 mark difference of scaling down in QA. And DI and VARC are scaled up again by a marginal 1 or 2 marks. They have been scaled up. So amongst the coaching institutes, Time and CL are on the accurate side, and IMS predictions were too optimistic. So you'll be scoring -3 to 4 percentile from what IMS had predicted for you. Okay, so very marginal scaling of 1 to 2 marks in all the sections. IMS score predictor very optimistic, expect 3 to 4 percentiles decrease from IMS prediction. Time was close also CL to the actual score and predictions. Okay, so this was a scene for slot 1 versus slot 2. Now I'm going to give some real examples of students from slot 2 and slot 1. So this is the real example. VA actual score was 67, which was scaled to 69.18. Okay, so you can see a scaling of 2.18 marks, and the percentile at this score is 97.75. LR actual score 20 and scaled to 20.24, so scaling of 0.24 marks in LR, and percentile at this score is 76.29. QA actual score 30 and scaled score, as I have told you, of slot 2 QA has gone down. So not a very huge decrease, just a decrease of 0.54. so 30 was the score, scaled down to 29.46, and percentile at 30 score in quant is 90.31 percentile. So overall overall was 1177 score, that was scaled to 118.87. so you can see minor 1.87 has been the overall scaling in slot 2, and the percentile at this score is 94.52 percentile. So this was for the slot 2. Now we can see for the similar real example in slot 1. So VARC 59 was scaled to 57.52, a decreased, okay, and the percentile at this was 92.84. DILR 42 scaled down to 41.06, percentile 98.05. Quant 62, same score 62, 99.61. Overall 163 scaled down to 160.42, 99.27 percentile at score of 163 in slot 1. So slot 1, in the scaling has a disadvantage of slot 1. So now, again, as I've told you, these are not the official results, but these are the correct results. Trust me on this, because they are not in any way going to put, wrong results on your source code and then change it again. Doesn't make sense. The scores are going to be the same. Now, what I have seen is now you cannot check the IIM Calcutta has cut down, that link. And you are no longer able to log into that website. So that's why I made this video, to give you an overall glimpse of what is going to happen, what has actually happened. So let's wait for the official announcement for CAT IIM results for 2018, for CAT results. These are going to be your scores as per, what I've shown you is accurate. So don't expect anything different from this. Keep subscribe to All Sorted guys. I hope this helps you, and do comment on what more you would want to know, you would want me to explain about this process. If you have any doubts, comment below, and I hope you find it helpful, and do try to log in again, and if you are able to check it, it's good and fine. Keep like, share and subscribe to All Sorted. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you all.